welcome to my channel, Miss Dubly. My name is Yulia, if you're new here. I work in fashion and I also do videos for YouTube. Today is Sunday and I have a new fashion video for you. And today we're gonna talk about a brand that I normally don't show on my channel. Today we're gonna talk about Target. I did a huge online order. I think I spent around $350 and I bought a bunch of stuff. So yeah, you guys, here you have my haul plus a review and first impressions. I already can tell you that there are items that I really like, there are items that just didn't work for me, and there are items that I didn't like. Before we jump into the video, please make sure you hit the subscribe button and the notify bell so you're gonna be notified every time that I upload a new video, and follow me on my Instagram, because on my Instagram you're gonna see a little bit more of my day-to-day life. And without further ado, let's jump into it. I'm gonna start with some dresses. I bought three dresses, so I'm gonna start with the one that I most liked. They did like a three capsule collections with some of their higher end brands, and they're offering you their designs but with the quality of Target, let's say, and with more affordable prices. So here we have the first dress. It's from the collaboration with Lisa Marie Fernandez. So I got this short dress. I really love yellow. I think this color suits me really well, and I do think that it's super summery color. It's pretty short. It's not like super short, but it's definitely on a short side. I actually really like the fabric. It's a little bit stiff. It's not like super flowy fabric, but I think that was the intention of this dress, because it gives this dress a lot of texture. It has a pretty wide skirt, and one thing that I really really like is that this dress has pockets. I know it sounds silly, but I do really enjoy the pockets in a dress. And it has this floral print in white, and other than that, it's pretty simple. You have this detailing on the front that you can tie, but I prefer a little bit like this. So I got the size small. I think it's true to size, and the price of this dress is $40. It's not a bad price. You can find something similar at H&M or at Zara for the same price. So yeah, I really like this dress and I think it's perfect for summer. It's super comfortable, so I think I will be wearing this even when I'm staying at home. The next dress is this beautiful dress from the brand called Kushni. Again, new brand for me. Thank you, Target, to showing me a little bit more of American fashion. And I would say that this was the piece that I was more excited about when I was doing my online shopping. So it's a midi dress, it's a dressier option definitely, and I really like the mix of colors. I think it's a little bit more unexpected, and it looks really nice. It looks really beautiful, the combination of the colors, so don't be afraid of mixing colors. So the top of this dress, it's kind of a sleeve dress, and then you have a chiffon skirt, so you have a little bit of pleat and then you have just the chiffon skirt in red. My issue with this dress: this part right here fits perfectly on me. I don't need an extra small, I don't need a medium small, it's my size. The problem is with the bottom. I honestly think that I need kind of more hips to fill this dress. It looks a little bit loose on me, and you're gonna see that in the video. I'm not gonna keep this dress, I'm gonna show it to you in case you like it and you wanna buy it. The price of this dress is $60. I mean, it's not a lot of money, but quality is beautiful, but I would say that probably $60 is a little bit more than I would want to spend on a Target dress. And this dress is just not for me. And then I have another dress from the collaboration that they did with Lisa Marie Fernandez. And I don't like this dress, and I'm gonna explain my reasons why I don't like it. It's this dress right here. It's kind of a short dress. I don't really think that this dress is worth it. Well, I like the color combination. I'm gonna show you a picture of how it looks on the web. And the price of this dress is $45, and I got the size small. For $45, I was expecting more, and I was expecting more in terms of fit and pattern. This dress has a belt, but they don't even put, I don't know how you call it, those things where you put your belt. It's a small detail. For me, it will make a difference, but my biggest issue, it doesn't have a shape. On the model, it looks like that the dress has kind of an A-line skirt, so my expectations were that this dress would have more defined shape. It doesn't have any shape, so the shape you need to create with belt. This is something that I would find at Shein.com, and I'm so sorry, but yeah, this dress is a hard no for me. This is just too simple to sell it for $45. It doesn't look bad, but I was just expecting something else from this dress. Okay, let's move on to my favorite piece from this entire whole review first impression, and it's the top that I'm wearing right now. This wrap blouse. I really like the color. If you're not new here, also you probably know that I'm wearing a lot of the sage green color. I really like the quality. Love this short puff sleeve. You can pair it with the denim skirts, with your favorite jeans, with anything, and it's gonna look nice and it's gonna create that put together effect on you. So really enjoying this top, and this is size small, and not sure what was the price because I don't remember, but I'm gonna leave all the information in the description box, all the links, prices, sizes and all that, so you can check that out. Let's continue with more tops. I have two more tops to show you. The other top that I got, it was this one in white. This is 97% cotton. It's really easy, but it's gonna look nice. I don't know how many white tops I have in my wardrobe, in my closet, but I just wear them a lot. A white top will always look kind of a dressy. It has also puff sleeve, it's a little bit longer, the sleeve. And then you have also kind of a peplum, but this top is super oversized. You can wear it also with the belt, and you can wear it like this. I knew that this will be something easy, something basic, and that I can definitely wear. And the price of this top was $24.99. And then I have this top right here. Now this is more, a little bit more special. All the tops that I'm showing you have puff sleeves. I really like this one. You have some more details. It's on a short side, but it's not super short. It's not like your crop top. You have this elastic on the back, so it's really comfortable to put it on. Something a little bit more special, but still on a basic side. This is size small. This is from a brand Who What Wear. The price of this top is $27.99. I would pair it with white pants or white skirt. I love the mix of like brownie, nudish colors with white. Really like this top too. And then I have three bottoms. I have two skirts and one pair of pants, and I'm gonna start with something that didn't work out for me, and is this camel midi skirt. And my issue with this skirt is that this is way too big. This is size 4, like no way this is size 4. Like, this is from a brand A New Day, so yeah, for the next time I definitely will get a size down or even two sizes down, because this is like really big. I really wanted this skirt to work out because it's something really basic and something that I kind of need in my closet, and the price of the skirt is $27.99. Then I got another skirt that I really like, and it's from the same brand. It's from the brand New Day, and I got size small, and this one is not big on me. I got a satin midi skirt. I love my midi skirts, you know that, and I love my satin midi skirts. I think they look super nice, super feminine, super girly. So yeah, I got this one in green. Again, I wanted to pair it with this top, but it doesn't look how I imagined in my mind. Anyway, we're gonna make it work with a different top. But yeah, I really like it. I love pieces like this because you can dress them up or you can dress them down. You can wear it with a simple white t-shirt and it's gonna create a little bit more casual layback outfit, or you can wear it with a belt, like with a nice bodysuit with heels, and you're ready to go for your night date. It has like a snake print on it, and size small, and the price of the skirt was $22.99. I think it also has a pretty good price. And then I'm gonna show you another of my favorite ones, but to be honest, I'm not sure if I will keep this, but I do really like it. So I got this pair of pants. It's from a brand Who What Wear. I really love my white and like cream color pants for summertime. I just wear them a lot. I wear them non-stop, but I just got another pair from Mango that I need to show you in another video. And I just really don't know if I need this pair, but I do honestly really like them. They are really simple. I really like the color and the quality. It's 100% cotton and they're high-waisted. 95% of my bottoms, like my pants and skirts, are high-waisted. I really like this belt, but you can definitely wear it with your own belt. Other than that, they are super simple. They are like really basic pants that you need in your wardrobe. In this video, I wanted to mix some more special pieces like dresses with prints and all that, but also basics that you know that you're gonna definitely wear. And you definitely need something like this in your wardrobe if you don't have it. Got size 4 and they fit me a little bit loose, but I will make this work. And the price was $34.99, and I think this is a great basic to add to your wardrobe. And the last item that I want to show you in this video is this beautiful scarf. I really like the print. They have a bunch of different prints at Target. I love using this type of like a silk small scarves to put it on my ponytail or to put it on my bag. I think using things like this really add something a little bit more special to your outfit. Okay, so this is all. I hope you enjoyed it. This video is a little bit different from the format that I'm usually doing. Let me know in the comments, what do you think? If you prefer this way or if you prefer the other way where I'm showing you a bunch of different outfits. I'm really curious to know your opinion. This definitely was hit and miss. I definitely want to try more items and more brands from Target. I kind of regret that I didn't buy any dresses apart from their special collapse collections, because they have really beautiful like everyday casual dresses. Yeah, I really hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you get a little bit more of an idea of what's new at Target and what's going on. If you did like this video, please don't forget to give the thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel if you're not yet. I'm trying to upload 2 or 3 videos per week. Today is Friday, today is July 3rd and it's 7:30 a.m. and I already put all my glam on and I filmed a video. Feel super proud about myself. I really love starting days being productive. I'm actually going on a road trip today. I'm going with my husband and with a couple of friends to visit Big Sur, so yeah, super excited about that. I'm leaving in 30 minutes, so I'm super happy that I was able to film this video, and I really hope to see you in my next video. Mwah.